This is a nice binder crappie. Look at that. Welcome to the Kudzu party. But this might be a crappie. Oh, baby. It is. It's a good crappie. Oh, my gosh. That's a beautiful crappie. There's a little sandy kind of beach area they got here for kayaks and little boats and stuff. I'm gonna have to get a ski tow rope. What good would that do? I can't row and tow myself. That was a silly idea. I've fished quite a bit on this lake in my float tube, but I never came up this far because it's just a long way from where I parked down there. But this little boat, I mean, you can get way up in these trees and get all stealthy. You can go places where no float tuber has gone before. Well, this didn't take long. Wrong species, though. Tell your crappie friends, kudzu is served. Okay, here's my mission bag for today. And in here I've got some Bear Paws stuff, and specifically the 3-inch garden worms in kudzu green with black flakes. I have a bulk package of, I don't know, 100 of these or something at home. I just grabbed a few of them. Carry with me because I'm not going to need the whole store. Beautiful little color. Thank you, John. I think that little rascal is just a ticket to get down there and sink kind of slowly. Hang out right in front of their nose. That's the idea. Okie dokie, baby. What's this? Hello. Come on, right in there. Let's go. Thank you. And this is a nice binder crappie. Look at that. That is a pretty fish. Welcome to the kudzu party. Yeah, about 11 and 3 quarters. Easy. All right, welcome aboard. I hope Sparky appreciates that I'm always shopping for the finest fishing tackle on earth just to make his Christmas a very special one. You're gonna love this. As close as this one was to the shore, I'd say it's probably a bluegill. Hey, hey. Wow. That's pretty. You like the little garden worm, huh? It's a little more substantial this time. A little birdie back there going, Booker T, Booker T. Booker T. Well, he's not jumping. This might be a crappie. Oh, baby. It is. It's a good crappie. That's a nice one. Looky, looky, looky. Woo. That's a crap squatch right there, buddy. That is fantastic. There is the 13-inch line, and this one is well over that, so that's got to be about 14. What a beautiful fish. Welcome aboard. All right, enough acrobatics. Let's go. Fat rascals. See ya. I'm running out of battery, so I can only say hi and goodbye. Hi. Goodbye. What have we got here? Light action rod makes everything fun. There you go. Very nice. Catch you later. Turned it off too soon. I think these must be a bunch of bass over here today. That would be yes. We're just gardening out here. Hey. Whoa. Decent little feller. Chunky monkey. There you go. Catch you later. Just an amazing little lure. I'm getting a lot of taps and bites and catching a lot of fish about 5 to 10 feet out from the bank. I just lift it and then reel up a little bit. There's one. Look at you. Well, feisty. All right then, if you want. Boy, that's a nice crappie. Beautiful crappie. A little over 12. Whoa, 12 and a quarter. Well. Shiver me timbers. Welcome aboard, Buckaroo. Well, there's a fan. How you doing? Hey, Dwayne. I just wanted to thank you for commenting on the video about this boat, I think it was.
Yeah, it was a video about that boat.
Yeah.
Binder Lake. I fish here quite a bit.
And, of course, I'm out here in the Pitt Boss again today.
That's a neat little gizmo you got there.
It's a nice contraption. So you're going to have to tell Mr. Nathan, his first name is Nathan, from down there in Asbury, Missouri, that he's done a really good job on this boat.
Yep, Nathan, you've done an awesome job on that boat. That looks pretty good.
All right. So, Dwayne, I'm sorry, but it's a one-man mini-boat kick-float combo, and that means it's just me and my flipper, so I'm just going to...
Hey, some days that's better than anything else. By yourself.
All right, God bless, and thanks for supporting the channel. We'll see you later.
Tight lines, good channel, love it.
Okay, God bless.
God bless.
So everybody that I've talked to out here says that it's not really all that good yet. And their estimate is we're at least 2 weeks behind. And so it's just gonna get better. Oops, what'd you spit out? I know you're hungry, and I know you still got a belly full of something or another, but guess what you spit out right on me? As nasty as it is, I'm gonna give it back to you. Look at that. You spit that right out. All right, ready? Don't say I didn't give you something. Bye-bye. It's not floating, so I guess he's got it. Now there is a good fisherman. I'd like to thank everybody for going out with me today. Beautiful day, great fishing. We'll have to do this again real soon, maybe like tomorrow when it's raining. The Kudzu green garden worms work like a champion. From Jefferson City, Missouri to your home, God bless.